Now, Pat, we are in Hollywood tonight. It is time to feel the glow. Bring it to the
floor. This is an absolute banger.
Naomi has been waiting months for this moment.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
After weeks and weeks and weeks of mistreatment from her boss, Naomi finally gets her one-on-one match with WWE official Sonya Deville. It's live next on Fox. Meanwhile, Naomi calls it harassment, what she suffered at the hands of WWE official Sonya Deville. Is it? Decide for yourself in our progressive match flow.
Match flow is sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
I came here to SmackDown to compete.
When's my first match?
I'm going to think about it and I'll let you know next week, okay?
You told me last week that you was going to let me know about my match this week, so
make the match!
Security!
So tired of this. One thing you clearly don't know about me is that I never quit. I am going to get my match.
You have a match next week.
Against who?
Shayna Baszler! Right before the pinfall, you grabbed the rope. Meaning the pinfall didn't count. Do we have referee shirts nearby?
Shoulders are down. That should be one. That should be two. Deville.
Still don't understand what Sonya Deville has against Naomi.
I'm your boss. So if you so much as lay one fingernail on me, I'll make sure you don't have a paycheck.
I'm not gonna let her break me. She can't shake me. She need to feel me. She gonna feel the glow.
If I come to you again to ask for a match against only you, so are you accepting my challenge? Yes.
Naomi has to be boiling inside, but finally gets her chance at Deville tonight.
Bring it to the floor.
You know, Sonya knows all that she did. But I know what I'm about to do tonight. So, why don't you take off that little suit, Corella, and come on out here and get this glow. Y'all. Where you at, girl? Pull up! Run up! Where you at?
Long time coming.
I mean, this is a massive evening. She abuses her power as an official, but coming back to the ring.
Sonya Deville has had one match in the past 16 months. That match was a two-on-one affair against Naomi with Shayna Baszler. She has been referred to as a megalomaniac by many.
Still not sure what that means, but
she's obsessed. She's obsessive. And she is obsessed now for some reason with Naomi. We still don't know why Deville has this issue with the former SmackDown Women's Champion.
Jealousy, probably, but... Give me the mic. Sonya says.
We're gonna get to the match. But first, I have a couple surprises. As your special guest ring announcer, allow me to introduce you, Natalya.
Well, hello, Natalya. Ring announcer.
Oh wait, there's one more. And as your special guest timekeeper, my good friend, Shayna Baszler.
Pat Ryan, I'm not surprised.
Well, she has a stopwatch and a hammer. That's what a ringkeeper does, or timekeeper does. Oh, you mean that they're even here?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Deville and Naomi supposed to be one-on-one out here tonight. Two of her cronies at it ringside, and Naomi realizes the danger she's in, and she goes right after Shayna Baszler.
Shayna had a hammer.
And driving Baszler face first off the apron.
Naomi's got no problem with that.
One down now. Natalya trying to get involved, and Natalya's going to pay. So now it's finally down to one-on-one. And Deville's little plan may have backfired.
Even when she tries to rig things in her favor, she stinks.
And Deville with no interest in starting this match.
You're yelling at them.
You don't let me get over there. You're supposed to go right here. Come on. Get up there and kick her ass.
What?
What? She obviously had this completely planned out, premeditated. And now Naomi is in a real serious situation. Three on one. Baszler, Deville, and Natalya. It is the Protector, Xia Li, making her SmackDown debut here tonight.
What? Is that the most intimidating thing I've ever seen in my life?
You heard in the build-up to her appearance here tonight that Xia Li, quote, hates vultures. No one sure what to think here.
I mean, welcome to SmackDown.
And it looks like Naomi may have an ally, Pat.
She hates vultures. That's exactly what Sonya. Oh, Natalya.
And Xia Li unloading on Natalya. Natalya taken out. And now Naomi knocks Baszler and Li as well. And now Sonya Deville is all alone.
Come up in city.
Sonya Deville with nowhere to go. And now Naomi going to put the finishing touches on Sonya Deville, who is a... dragged out of the ring by Shayna Baszler.
Sonya's two cronies save her from outright destruction from Naomi and Xia Li, who had lightning coming out of her.
The vow of respect from the Protector, Xia Li, making her debut here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
That was really cool. That was really cool. On SmackDown.